interested or I'm not listening. No, I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend. So you can go back, please enjoy your party. I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hopping. I can hardly hear. Oh, with this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you. So tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, here. Oh, here. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, here.
So I'm doing another one. We're already here. We're gonna work out with my sister and cousin. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You're just gonna watch me, and then I'm gonna add like a little like extra video in this video. So yeah, stay tuned.
Janks of the empire, strangle my desire. Pull the plug, sire, and I'll spit fire.
Okay, so you guys, comment down if you hate getting shots before school. Like, shots to enter school or whatever for health problems, I don't know. But I had to get like four shots. Two on each. I don't know if I got three or four.
I got seven shots.
You just said you got six. But me, I don't know. I think I got four because I remember, or three, I don't know. I think it was three. But I got two shots on one exact spot, which she messed up on. I think I twitched, that's why. But I got another one on the other spot. And by the way, do not mind the big, humongous pimple on top of my fudging head. It hurts. It really does. You know how pimples aren't supposed to hurt as much? Well, this one hurts. Like, every time I pat it, it doesn't feel like a pimple. It feels like
a shot.
No, I was gonna say volcano. It was like, I don't know how to explain. It just hurts. I'm not gonna touch it. Didn't I say it just hurt? But yeah, comment down below if you hate shots before school.
Yeah, Beauty Nation!
had to record this little clip so many times. Not because I messed up, but this freaking phone. Anyways, so I did say I was gonna give you guys a little extra clip or a little video in this video. So it's gonna be really short, like 5 seconds short. I'm joking, but it's about how to be lit or have the best school year ever, I guess you can say. I'm gonna do a video on this specific topic, like a whole video on this topic, not today but maybe tomorrow, randomly basically, so stay tuned. I'm trying to make this short, by the way. So the first thing is stay with the group of friends, like don't ditch them like I did. Like, I didn't ditch them, but I mean, like, a part of me feels like I did good by leaving them, because they were rude. Not all of them, obviously not all of them were rude. A lot of them were super, super sweet and nice. But, like, the majority of them were super rude. Jerks, even. I don't know. They were just very competitive. So, yeah, like, if you have negative people in your life, why are you still there with them, okay? Like, be around positive people. Negative people just bring you down, so, yeah. I have Jolly Ranchers in my mouth. They're so good. But yeah, be around good people. Make friends, like good friends. Be nice to people. Be confident. Stand up for yourself when needed. Don't always depend on other people, because you are yourself. Don't trust everyone. Trust certain people. Make friends that are loyal, whatever. That's it for this video. Seriously, I'm trying to make this short. If you haven't seen this face before, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below to become a member of Bitter Nation. Kapow, that was so cheesy. Oh my god. So yeah, that's it for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Like, it was short and I know that, but hopefully you enjoyed it. If you haven't seen this face, I think I already said that, but subscribe to become a member of Bitter Nation. Comment down below what you want to see or what you like about my channel. Try to get this video up to 3 likes, please. Thank you guys so much for 60 subscribers. You think I haven't noticed, huh? Well, I've noticed. Thank you so much for 60 subscribers. I'm so... 1,000 views? Are you serious? Thank you guys so much for that. I love you guys so freaking much. You don't even know. So, thank you so much for coming back to my channel, subscribing, becoming a member, and peace out. Stay tuned for the next video. Break.